I'm an idolater because I'm serving money. And then the Lord took me to the New Testament when he said, you cannot serve both God and money. So begin to think, am I really serving money? And what's so wrong with that? Is there something wrong with serving money? So I asked him, what do you want me to do to serve you? And the answer came back, I want you to die to the love of this world and all the things in this world and all the things that you've ascribed to money, those come from me.